Hello and welcome to the first round of the International Knockout Cup, and we're hoping that these two excellent teams produce exciting cricket for the splendid crowd that's already in the ground. I'm Mark Nicholas, Richie Beddo will be alongside me throughout the game. This is a hard surface and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. You had to bat first, there was no issue there. This looks the most beautiful pitch. Even covering of grass, it's firm, it should bounce evenly, should come onto the bat. Oh, I can see a mountain of grass.
Pitch straight to a fielder. That gets away. I think he was easily back in the crease there. By the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. They turned that into two, that's good running. He looked as if he was home to me. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Just one run.
Facing is Hamish Marshall.
He runs here. There's just one there. Long on. He's pushing his luck a little there. Run. Steered expertly into the gap. Yep. That takes him into double figures. Yep. Lay it away with comfort. Fielded by the man at long on. A direct hit would have got him. They turned that into two, that's good running. Work that into the gap.
Yeah.
Fielder's Fleming has moved into the 20s and is starting to look far more relaxed. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings.
Well, that's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Fulton waiting at the striker's end. Marshall, patient. Pushed into the gap.
Yep.
Fielded by the man at long on. He's been not a good judge of the run, is he? Marshall moves into double figures with those runs. Looked as if he was home to me. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. That one will have ruffled his feathers. Got him, yes, he's out. Too easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early. Had no problem. Tried the arm ball there.
Stuff.
Stopped in the covers. Oh, that must have been close. Somewhat.
Skipper won't be pleased with him after that over. Here's Scott Styris.
Yeah.
Styris just guides the ball down to third man.
Yeah.
Fielders appear, but he was quite comfortably home. It was a good piece of running.
It's a good plan, this, by the batsman. You can sense that they want to run the fielders ragged. Such pressure and mistakes will come.
Yeah.
Nice shot down the ground. There's two more runs on the board.
This is Nathan Astle.
Come.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run in for him too.
Astol facing. No ball by Gillespie.
You cannot afford to bowl too many no balls in the one day game. You really can't.
That's found the gap in the field. There's the umpire signal. No ball.
Exciting play. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Just one run. That was six all the way.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Astol waiting at the striker's end. Simons to continue with his off spin. We've been looking for that ball for days. That's the ball in.
He just got everything wrong. He played all around. Pretty straight ball.
Straight to be struggling to get back here. That's the red light, he's out.
His straight driving is perfect. Brendan McCullum takes cover.
He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. And straight back past the bowler. Just one there. Clark is switching to round the wicket. McCullum is now on strike. Marvellous effort. Well taken.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
Franks waiting at the striker's end.
Stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
Well, that could be a very painful blow. Well, that's off the batsman's pads. It's just one there.
Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat, and all in all, he looks in good touch. this is a match that's had everything so far. Can the second innings possibly match? Well, to find out for you is Richie Bell.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the Cricket Ground for this next session of play.
Facing is Adam Gilchrist.
Gilchrist waiting at the striker's end. Got him, yes, he's out. Cracking catch. He changed the course of the match.
Ricky Ponting takes strike.
Got him, yes, he's out. Great catch, he got his hands in the right place and somehow it stuck. Tadic facing.
Yeah, no.
There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them.
I think he was easily back in the crease there. Direct hit would have got it. To turn that into two, that's good running.
Run.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Martin waiting at the striker's end. Straight to a fielder, a hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
Ooh.
He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
He runs here. The sweeper picks up. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? That's good running. That's two sixes off the over now. He's got it into the gap.
Yep.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there. Lay it away with comfort.
Run.
Fielded by the man at long on. Kadich has now moved into the 20s. These two have now put on 50 for the third wicket.
Run.
That came right off the middle of the bat.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Yeah. He's worked that into the gap.
Run.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. There's no ball by Franks.
All that effort and you give away runs, plus of course you've got to bowl another delivery.
Turned off his hips. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Sending him back. Vettori is going to try over the wicket. Careful now, having got away with that. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Yep.
That's found the gap in the field.
Yes.
Fielded by the man at long on. You're pushing his luck a little there.
Yep.
an unbelievable bit of field.
A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Just one run. Should be some runs here. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That must have been close. He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Martin waiting at the striker's end. That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see. Fantastic work from Vettori.
Michael Clarke is at the wicket.
Clarke facing.
Straight driving is perfect.
Look his legs. He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. Appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Clarke moves into double figures with those runs. It's edge and out. Great reflexes have made it look so easy. But over ease the pressure on the batting team. There.
I see.
He said no to another run.
On strike is Andrew Symonds. Well, that's
foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
They can't afford that kind of thing, throwing wickets away like that.
This was the end of the innings for Simon. Stroke through the covers. Looked as if he was home to me. I turned that into two, that's good running. Direct hit would have got it. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
Well, they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.